So we've crossed the Mediterranean. We switched from Italian to Spanish and Catalan. We still have a long straight. We still have some fast flowing corners, but we've probably got slightly more hard braking. Let's go for a bit of a lap, maybe slightly slower than the pros of the Circuit de Catalunya. Very hard braking zones in MotoGP. The pros will get up to 340 kilometers an hour or more. Brake with 1.6 G coming down there. Just flicked it right into turn one. Back out of turn two. You want to take a good line out as you come into this famous turn number three. You let it drift a little bit wide. It actually gives the highest rear shoulder tire temperatures of the entire MotoGP calendar. You want to fire it out. The pros will actually change up to fourth. I can leave it in third for this one. Another hard braking zone into turn four. Great passing opportunity here. You actually come in a little bit wide, because once again, you cut back to the curb. Good drive out as the corner opens up. Leave it in second. Into turn five, but only first gear corner on the track. Amazing. Some of the shots you sometimes see the guys getting their shoulder down here. Great for passing down the hill. Turn six. It's more of a kink, to be honest, and a tough braking zone for seven, because the bike's never really upright as you're down into second. Nice and tight with the curb, then you fire it out through turn eight, over the curb, into third, prepare for nine. Nine is completely blind, coming in, long, fast right-hander, you can't even see, really, until you hit the exit. Now onto the back straight. The pros will be up to 280 down here, pretty incredible. It's downhill, guys, can easily go wide. This is the famous La Caixa. It always looks as though they're going wide into this turn. That's not the case. It's because you bring it wide, so you pull it round into turn number 11. This is where Marquez and Pedrosa touched last year. This point exactly, bring it round. Now we come to another story as he got up into third. This last stadium section, Valentino Rossi, Jorge Lorenzo, 2009. This was the point that made racing history as you come into that final fast right-hander. Such an amazing circuit. I really recommend coming here one day if you can.